Dreamers, it's your girl Janelle.
Yo, what's good, Dream Team? It's your boy Blue from the 302.
AKA
Young
Love
Dreams, baby. We in building.
And we're about to do a reaction video to
10 luxurious prisons only the richest can afford. Is that prisons?
Yep. But before we get into this video, don't forget to hit us up
hit us
on
up.
Our Instagram.
IG.
This is mine, this is his, and check out my singing channel.
Come on, see this.
Here we go.
Prison is typically seen as punishment, not a reward. But the prisons on this list seem more like a vacation. Here are the most luxurious prisons in the world.
Okay, because there aren't any
bars, hit the subscribe in the United button States. And be the first to know what's up in the world. Sollentuna Prison. Sweden is going through an interesting time where they have to start closing down prisons due to lack of inmates.
Good.
As their money
doing
is
going right.
towards preventing and reducing crime.
Huh.
Sollentuna
Maybe
Prison
we should move
is
that.
No
quiet.
Different, as it has a full gym, inmates can cook their own meals
oh.
and enjoy them on their couch while watching television. It seems a lot like living at home, but
Wait.
It still is prison, meaning you can't leave.
Meaning you can't
the
leave.
The accommodations
okay.
are pretty nice. Attawell Prison.
So, but they still
in Scotland, the
well.
Attawell Prison
no,
is a
they're
bit
not.
Different from other prisons because it is meant to be a learning facility. This means that inmates are rehabilitated and educated on their mistakes that led them to their predicament.
That's
in
good.
Place.
Yes.
The cleanliness of the prison is also pretty nice, and the decor looks more like an IKEA display with modern decor and furnishings, which makes the inmate more comfortable. Aranjuez Prison. If a female inmate gives birth while in prison, the baby is typically sent to family members or even into the foster care system. But in Spain, the Aranjuez prison is the only prison with cells that are suitable for families. In fact, families can live with their inmate and a baby can stay with its mother in prison until it is 3 years old so the inmate and the baby can bond. And the child has other kids.
It's important though. I mean, supporting and reasons.
So families aren't quite so broken after sentences are served and have a normal life.
Yeah.
JVA Fuhlsbuttel Prison.
Still not ideal.
Located in Germany,
Living.
The JVA Fuhlsbuttel Prison seems more like a fairy tale instead of a jail. The prison looks a lot like a castle, and long-term inmates have a pretty cushy life. They can do their own laundry with access to brand new washers and dryers. They have a private room complete with a bed, desk, and private shower. The inmates even have a living room area. Their cells look more like a college dormitory than a jail cell.
Sorry.
Champ d'Olon Prison. If you look at a cell from the Champ d'Olon prison, you might mistake it for a luxury
wow.
hotel. Located in Geneva, Switzerland, this prison went through a $40 million facelift after it was discovered there were problems with riots, disease, and overcrowding, plus bad reviews from the Anti-Torture Committee of the Council of Europe. Now the prison has a new wing with triple occupancy rooms, each with a private bathroom and nice living.
Like I said, there ain't a single prison
located
in America that will make
Island
this list.
In Norway, the Bastoy prison inmates live in wooden cottages on a prison farm. The prison success statistics can't be
scary.
Argued with either, since the reoffending rate is 16% in comparison to the rest of Europe.
16%.
At 70%. It is a minimum security prison where inmates can enjoy recreational activities like skiing, horseback riding, tennis,
Dang.
And fishing.
Babe,
in 2014,
that
the prison even got an award.
You still can't leave.
Major
so they still get all this.
Promoting human values and tolerance. Halden Prison. Norway is known for having a justice system that includes respecting criminals and respecting basic human
yeah,
rights, which
important.
Is no surprise that Halden Prison follows the same principle.
For non-violent offenders,
inmates,
yeah.
each inmate has designer furniture, a television, large unbarred windows, and a fridge. The guards don't even carry guns because it creates a hostile environment. The purpose of the prison is to rehabilitate and improve these inmates
right.
while in
That's
custody,
the point.
And hopefully make them even more productive citizens upon their release. Justice Center Leoben. Located in Austria, the Justice Center Leoben treats their inmates with respect and even allows them to wear their own clothes so that they can readjust to a normal life upon release. There are private cells in groups of 15 with their own bathroom and shared kitchen. The walls are made of wool and the windows have shatterproof glass. Some cells even have balconies with
Dang.
Bars. There are two inscriptions on the
oh,
outside of the
such
prison,
a bad one.
One saying,
such
all
a bad
human beings are born
leave.
Free and equal in dignity and rights. And the other saying, all persons deprived of their liberty shall be treated with humanity
Thank you.
And with respect for the inherent dignity of the human
Thank
person.
Thank you. There. Boom.
Well, folks,
Touché,
that's our video.
Right there.
What do you think of these
yeah.
fancy pants prisons? Let us know in the comments down below. While you're here,
man,
you're
guess
here.
What?
Like
guess what? All these places are doing this. Their recidivism rate is the lowest. And so, it works, man. It's about rehabilitation. Guess what? 90% of people that go to jail are gonna get out. They're not sentenced to life. Probably 95% of people that get locked up aren't sentenced to life, and probably, you know, 80%, 70% at least in America aren't in there for violent crimes. They're in there for violation of probations or DUIs or other things that are still bad. Okay, but does that mean they need to be treated as less than a human being? Go check out the. We should do a reaction to the jails in America, and so we can like compare and contrast, because it's absolutely inhumane, speaking from experience. So,
yeah.
Let's know what you thought about this video.
If you liked our reaction, please give this video a big thumbs up.
Thumbs
don't
up.
Forget to like, comment, subscribe to our channel.
All I want to do, thank you so much. Young Love Dreams, we out.